With Christmas around the corner and interesting deals at the click of the button, beware, you can be the next victim of discount scam as cyber criminals play the Grinch this festive season. McAfee, the device to cloud cybersecurity firm, in its latest survey highlighted that 56.1% of Indians fall prey to cyber or online scams every year. According to McAfee survey called Christmas Carol Scam Edition, 28.6% of Indians have lost between INR 15,000 to 20,000 as a result of fake online retail sites. 78.6% experience seasonal travel scams through unsolicited and malicious links. 53.6% Indians fell victim to deceiving apps by clicking on the links that directed them to sketchy websites.
Often in a festive season, out of 10, about 3 to 4 people often find themselves becoming victim of these kinds of massive discount sales and then finding that their monies have been taken away or that they have been made a victim of cybercrime. Often in festive seasons, we get these massive discounts and we believe that they are the steal of the century and they want to go ahead and do the purchases without taking into consideration the cybersecurity ramifications of the platform where they are operating or transacting, or how the confidential data is being saved, preserved, or potentially retained.
Scams that Indians have mostly fallen victim to during festive season in 2019 and the percentage of people who have experienced them include 25.3% people as victim to email phishing, 24.3% to deceiving apps, 24% to discount scams, 23.7% to streaming or downloading films, 23% to streaming or downloading music, 22.2% to phoning online stores, 21.9% to deceptive online games, and 21.1% to text phishing, among others. In order to protect yourself from online scams this season, follow some basic rules. Never reuse passwords. With just one hack, cyber criminals can get their hands on thousands of passwords, which they can then use to try access multiple accounts. Check directly with the source. Instead of clicking on a link in an email, it is always best to check directly with the source to verify an offer or shipment. Browse with security protection. Use comprehensive security protection software to protect devices against malware, phishing attacks, and other threats. Never share the credentials. Do not get persuaded easily and share your credentials with strangers trying to gain your trust over the phone or email.
Do not consider yourself unimportant. Please take care of your own financial records, your credit cards, debit cards. Please do not save them on your mobile phones. As far as possible, do not hand over these credit cards or debit cards to anyone else. If any swapping has to be done, it must be done by you alone and not by someone else. In case if you're using the same on any electronic platform or website, please make sure that you will only use them on a secure HTTPS website.
With the growing trend of online shopping and digital payment, it has become all the more important to keep your personal information secure and avoid getting exploited at the hands of the fraudster.